Lord of the Rings?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
So the guy who came up with the technology, Gamgee.
Samwise Gamgee?
Yes.
Frodo's so, best friend.
So?
Who never let him down, no matter what anyone said. I'll stay with you, Master wow. Frodo. Give me your hand.
I don't know if I fancy you more or less, Mel.
I'm going to go with less.
Okay. Hados head off, Legolas. That's sit down, Legolas.
It's definitely less.
Anyway, he is named after...
After that man?
No, not after him, after his brother. His brother was called J. Samson Gamgee.
Yeah.
And he is the person who invented that surgical dressing where you get cotton wool between two pieces of absorbent gauze.
Oh, yeah.
And so he was known as Samson Gamgee, and Sam Gamgee is most likely that Tolkien got the name from him. Which is my connection between The Hobbits and ice skating just for you.
I
as a Christmas
it.
Present.
Brilliant.
Maybe. I auditioned for The Hobbit.
What? I don't know if I fancy you more or more.
I didn't get it.
To be what, though?
The Hobbit.
Bilbo, you auditioned to be Bilbo Baggins.
I auditioned to be Bilbo Baggins, and the day before...
I'm going
to
blow your mind now, but go on, carry on.
They brought down the maximum height, and my agent phoned me, she said, how tall are you? And I said, I'm 5'6½". And
how tall do you want me to be? That's what you said. Never accept the premise of the question. Find out what they want.
No, they said we brought down the maximum height, but I still qualified. I was short enough to be a hobbit.
And?
I went. And I was dog shit.
I also auditioned for something in that.
Did you?
Yeah. They said you'll be 4 hours a day in makeup in New Zealand. Is that okay? And I went, yep.
How tall are you?
How tall do you want me to be?
I went for a part for Frodo.
Did you?
Yeah, and they went, you're a bit tall, you look more like an elf, get out.
I really wanted to audition.
You're the right size and everything.
I don't think you'd have been professional on set.
I wouldn't have been.
Yeah,
I would have been so
like,
excited.
Can someone remove this crying woman, please?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.